Vegetarians beware. Inside this custom-made grill sits a massive slab of meat.
Go, 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 go!
Flipping the beef is almost a military operation. Barbecue guru Teddy Reeder is trying to grill the biggest burger in the world.
It's about the smoke, it's about the fire, and it's about the flavor.
Bang with love, that is a real bun.
It's also about smashing the Guinness World Record for a hamburger, 74.75 kilograms. This man is on hand to verify the details for Guinness.
I've been making a record of the temperatures from time to time because it's necessary that it reach a temperature of 165 degrees Fahrenheit.
That's the minimum legal temperature for the burger to be safe. When done, it'll be auctioned off. The proceeds will send 65 children suffering from burns to camp this summer, a camp where they'll feel comfortable.
They have to deal with their scarring and teasing and bullying at school. So coming to camp, it just gives them a chance to be in a group where they're part of the group. They don't stand out because of their injuries.
Up, 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 up!
Finally, after more than 7 hours of flipping and grilling, the big moment. If the burger falls apart, the record is gone.
Go, 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 go,
go. Yeah!
590.0 pounds. I think that's a world record.
267.62 kilograms, and it was immediately snapped up by a very hungry man who paid $7,500 for it. The record must still be verified by Guinness.
Now, if you're hungry, Chef Reeder will come to your home anywhere in Canada and cook up one of these monsters. Price tag, $3,000. Simon Dingley, CBC News, Toronto.